ಅನುಭವ ಬೇಕು,
ದೇಶ ಬೇಕು,
ದೇಶ ಬೇಕು,
in a powerful display of solidarity, hundreds of citizens are gathered here at the Freedom Park to voice their concerns against the hate killings that is happening in the nation, particularly the Jaipur-Mumbai train incident that we recently saw, where an RPF jawan shot three innocent Muslims.
What is your perception of it?
This happening is just okay. It's not surprising because we knew this was where we were headed, but yet it is so it's like chilke cup pad hai. It's just so horrific. I mean, the train incident, the RPF, the person who was supposed to protect the passengers, goes around, hunts for Muslims and shoots them. I'm feeling this way. I just think all my Muslim friends, all the people I know, what would be going through their hearts? How can we think of a peaceful train travel today? I know it is one incident, but that one incident it is just so shocking. And then what has been happening in Haryana is, again, it is the standard playbook, right? You go into a community and you instigate people, you taunt them, and then after the violence, you use those images of violence to incite a much larger mob. I'm shocked and just wondering how much more all of us will have to suffer.
What is the slogan of reject Modi, reject Shah? How do you think that is relevant to what is happening?
It would be an underestimation to say that it's relevant. That is the root cause of the whole issue. We live in a situation where the Hindutva forces have aligned with the corporate forces to unleash a reign of both economic and cultural terror. Whatever we are seeing in Manipur today, whatever we are seeing in Mewar today, whatever happened in the train, given the kind of behavior we saw from a person who is supposed to protect the people of the country, that basically is when the seeds of hate that were sowed since 2014, those have come into fruition, and we are seeing the damaging effects of it all around our lives. So Modisha is not just relevant, they are the cause behind everything. Not just Modisha, but also the Ambani Adani.
So as we all see, number of citizens are gathered here today to raise their voice against the hate killings that are happening in the nation. They sought to reclaim the lost humanity among the people. This is Alia Ambi for Karnataka Muslim.